We have more than 746 apartments, including guest house and then private apartment. In Japan, it is very difficult for foreigners to go to normal Japanese real estate company and look for private apartment, or also because of the language barrier, people find it very difficult.
We decided to choose for an apartment because then we will have our own privacy. What I like about the apartment is that it's spacious and I have a balcony, so I can always just go outside for fresh air if I don't want to actually go downstairs.
I love being having the ability to be my own, you know, so I've always been a really introverted person, and being in a private apartment forces you to become extroverted.
We have a lot of apartments all over Tokyo. And also the difference between private apartment and a guest house is private apartment utilities are not included the rental price. And the guest house also utilities are included. Gas, water, electricity, internet is included the rental price.
Well, one of the things is I've lived on my own before I came here. So the experience was already known to me. That's why we also had the inclination to go for a private apartment instead of a share house, because we can live together. We have our own kitchen. We don't have to share the kitchen or the bathroom or the bath or the shower or anything like that. It's all ours, and that's the most important factor for us.
There's a lot of things to do out around the apartment. We have a lot of convenience stores, we have grocery stores, so we always have something to buy if we need food. Besides that, there's like a 20-minute walk, there's Nakano Broadway, it's a huge mall.
We are well prepared to deal with every foreigner who comes to Japan. Nakano is very convenient. There's a lot of supermarket, convenience store, drug stores, cosmetic and things like that, everything, restaurants. And it's very easy to get access from Nakano. You can even walk from Nakano to Shinjuku. You don't need to worry about the train. If you really want to go by foot, it doesn't take that long.
Back home, I have the comfort of living with your parents, being taken care of, so that sort of thing. Like, you don't have as much responsibilities as you do here. And that forces you to learn new things about yourself. It forces you to take on new responsibilities and actually take care of yourself. Take care of the food you have to eat, all the groceries you have to get, the money you have to pay, the bills you have to pay, all that sort of stuff. It teaches you how to become an adult, basically.
And also, when it comes to the check-in and also dealing with the foreigners, we don't also give the keys to our client to go and look the apartment by themselves. We always want our client to come to the office so that we can take good care of them. We explain the contract one-on-one on the table. We finish the paperwork, one of our sales staff will drive you from our office to the apartment, and then we show you the location, post office, convenience store, bank, and also supermarkets.
Yes, I've been having issues with my AC the first day, and I went down to the managers and the agents, and like they helped me immediately. The customer service is really nice.
When it comes to Fontana, we make things very easy, and we are friendly kind of business, because as a foreigner, when you meet a foreign student or foreign worker, we speak the same language, so things go very smooth for us.